You may be snug inside right now, but you'll really feel the cold when you get in your car tomorrow morning.
Yeah, 4029's Brittany Bell has the cold truth when it comes down to the do's and don'ts to defrost your car. She's live now with what you need to know. Brittany, how cold?
Well, no one enjoys sitting in a cold car, especially when temperatures are below freezing. But there are ways to speed up that process, but not all are good for your car.
I got frosted out of my car this morning. I had to go into my passenger seat to get my door open this morning, and it took about 10 minutes for my car to fully get warm.
Even the car experts have to deal with cold cars in the morning. One way to make your car warm up faster is to make sure you get your coolant tested. Jessica Corey from Quick Car says if you have too much or too little, and if it's at the wrong temperature, you can cause damage.
If your coolant is not testing safe and it's not the proper mixture, you've just pretty much lost an engine.
You can also lose a windshield if you rush to grab a bucket of water.
Definitely do not throw hot water on your windshield. Even if you have the slightest crack, it could totally damage your windshield and you're going to have to get a new one.
Even though it's cold outside, Jessica also recommends checking your AC, because when you do use heat to defrost your car, condensation can form inside of the windshield, blocking your view. So having a working AC can quickly get rid of a foggy windshield. And another tip to warm things up quickly is to get an automatic starter installed in your car. That way you can avoid wasting time sitting in a cold car and also wasting time when you commute to work.
That is a smart tool to have. Brittany Bell, 4029 News. Now, mechanics also recommend getting your tires checked in the winter because the cold can make them stiff and lose pressure.